Kyla Fring is the one scratching, and the distance is 2,300 and 2,230 metres. They're about to go. Blue light, they're off. Rockley Victory got out quickly, but going with it as Whirly Dream. They're having a great battle for the lead. Reba Lord's back on the inside, then Trunky Sting, and they were followed then by one caught out, three wide. That's Weona Chief in the early part of the race. Whitby Heritage is back on the fence and two and a half lengths. Bowl Sharvard about four lengths back behind him, Rivoli Jack. Rockley Victory's taken up the running, coming around the home turn the first time. And it leads out by a length and a half to Whirly Dream. A length back on the outside to Trunky Sting. Reba Lord, the New Zealander, down on the fence, then Earth Station. Making a run out three wide is another New Zealander, Bowl Sharvard. Whitby Heritage back on the fence, going up three wide, Rivoli Jack, and Weona Chief has been relegated to last. Past the judge, two laps left to run, and it's Rockley Victory, the leader, by a length from Trunky Sting in the centre, and Bowl Sharvard three wide, with Whirly Dreams back behind the leader, then back on the rail, Reba Lord from Earth Station, and out three wide, Rivoli Jack, a length and a half back behind him, Whitby Heritage, and a neck back on the outside, Weona Chief, going into the back straight with almost a lap covered, and it's Rockley Victory, the leader, by half a length. Bowl Sharvard's moved up in a second spot, and Rivoli Jack's accelerating on the outside, and the pressure's on now as Rivoli Jack goes up in a second spot. Whirly Dream is running fourth on the rail. A length and a half back behind him, Trunky Sting on the outside of Reba Lord. They were followed further back in the field by Earth Station. Three quarters of a length, Whitby Heritage on the fence, and a length and a half, Weona Chief. They come around the home turn with 1,100 metres left to run, and it's Rockley Victory being held together by Vin Knight. Leads by a length. Rivoli Jack has got the second. On the outside, on the inside, next is Whirly Dream. One out and one back. Bowl Sharvard with Reba Lord on the inside as they get the bell. Then the next one, Trunky Sting, followed on the inside by Whitby Heritage, Earth Station second last, and the last one is Weona Chief. Weona Chief hooking out three wide to make a big run from the back of the field. Now as they go towards the back straight, and it's Rockley Victory in front by a length and a quarter. Being shaken up as Rivoli Jack, and a neck back on the inside, Whirly Dream. Bowl Sharvard is off three wide, beginning to cut the leader down. A length and a half further back, Earth Station. Reba Lord's got nowhere to go. Out three wide, Trunky Sting. Whitby Heritage on the fence, and in the middle last, Weona Chief. Down the back straight, 500 metres to run. Rockley Victory's holding the run of Bowl Sharvard by about three quarters of a length. A length back on the inside is Whirly Dream, followed on the outside, next by Earth Station. Weona Chief out three wide is finishing solidly, making good ground on the leaders now. Rockley Victory flat strapped with 250 metres to run. Weona Chief out four wide, looms up in a second spot, and they were followed then by Earth Station. And right off the track, Reba Lord's running on nicely, but Rockley Victory shot away two lengths. Weona Chief down the outside is responding to the whip. Rockley Victory just the leader. Weona Chief getting to it. Weona Chief hits the front and beats Rockley Victory on neck. A length and a half, Reba Lord. Two lengths, Earth Station. Two lengths, Whitby Heritage. Then two and a half, Bowl Sharvard. Three lengths back, Whirly Dream. Trunky Sting is second last, and a long last is Rivoli Jack. Well, a stirring finish there in the fourth heat of the Inter-Dominion. Rockley Victory looked to have it won. When he shot clear, he was two lengths in front there with about 100 metres to run. The Weona Chief, responding to Hancock's vigorous whip driving, has cut it down in the closing stages, and that's a big run by Weona Chief. It's come from last at the bell, and Reba Lord, the New Zealander, coming home nicely for the third position. Convincing win to Weona Chief, and the 11 points takes it up to 20 and makes it certain to qualify for the grand final. A clear-cut win by about a half a length. Rockley Victory on the inside in the yellow colours, and Reba Lord ran a very nice race after being hemmed in to get the third money.